Night 4, let's go. Don't switch the controls this time. On the right. Yep. Chico, bro. So slithery. They come fast. No. Be more careful with them. Bonnie, hi. That was pretty. Goodbye. Foxy isn't there yet. Bonnie. Yep. Fucking scared though. I was just gonna say, the music suddenly gets so quiet. Gotcha. Gonna watch again. I was doubting if she was at the door or on the way. Foxy hasn't showed himself. That was breeding. Oh, hi, Foxy! Like the devil himself. Talk about it, then he's on the way. Left. Wrong button. It's okay. It was the first time Night 4, so it went quite well, I would say. So why not? Never get anything done in the first night. In the first time. Not the first night. You dumb Gekko. And yes, it's okay to talk to yourself. Some people say it is not healthy. but it actually is. Don't talk to me, that's not healthy. What's up, chica? There was no breathing! I need to wait more! It's always my own fault. Okay. Who's gonna come first? That was a light breathing. Heard it again. That is breathing. That is what I need to hear. Oh my god, bro. They're so little, but actually quite scary. The patter of the kid as well. Sub bon bon. Too quick, sure. That's why I die. To listen more to the game. This game is just so scary because you need to listen so carefully. Then the war. Yeah. I think Foxy is gonna come soon. Wait, way too long. See? That's what I need to do. Wait a bit longer so that I could hear it well. Don't wait too long because otherwise it will get and bite my ass off. Okay, what's up? And there is Foxy. Foxy is a boy, yeah. Foxy is a boy. I'm not sure anymore. Side. two of them. Watch again. I just don't trust it, bro. Both sides. Breathing. Okay. And over there. Breathing. Okay. No, 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 no. What's up? I need to get over there. I was not sure about that. I could die. Bruh. Was actually, I think, easier than the third line, because that was just so annoying. Please let me out! Oh, that's actually pretty sad. He's scared of the animatronics and they put him in a closet with broken ones. Like, one day. I'm gibbering. Please let me out. Oh, poor boy.